What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. We are back in Elden Ring, and in this video, I will be showing you where to get the Lordsworn Greatsword weapon. I'm gonna try to make this a short video, so let's hop right into it. To get the Lordsworn Greatsword weapon, you will need to head over to the Gatefront Ruins, which will be to the northeast of the Church of El. I will now show you where to go to get this weapon on screen now. Once you get here, you will want to kill the enemy near this cart, then hop onto the back of it and open the chest to get the Lordsworn Greatsword. Now this weapon will be a great weapon for the early game stages of Elden Ring, but it will require you to have 16 strength and 10 dexterity to use it properly. But in my opinion, it is an amazing weapon that can do a lot of damage, and you should definitely get it. But anyways, that's gonna be pretty much it. But before this video ends, I just wanted to let you know that I plan on creating a lot of videos for Elden Ring and a ton of other RPGs, like The Witcher 3 and Cyberpunk 2077, on this channel. So if this video has helped you, please consider subscribing to this channel, as I'm sure my future videos will help you as well. And if you're enjoying the content and want to help support the channel, you can also become a channel member and have your name shown at the end of every video I create. I am also currently streaming my very first playthrough of Elden Ring on Twitch. You can find a link to my Twitch channel and a link to the YouTube channel membership section in the pinned comment below. But anyways, I hope this video has helped you, and thank you for watching.